So somebody told me to watch this video because the new Overwatch map just got leaked.
What the